5 minutes without me. Brothers, Super Mario Brothers. At least that's what we used to be. I don't know who we are, who you are anymore.
How you get snatched by a goddamn monkey. Oh my god.
Alright, so we got Teddy.
Alright, so we got
Ed, not yep. Teddy. I don't know why I said Teddy. Because I was thinking of Terror Bear for some reason.
Terror Bear? True.
Bears, Teddy. Yeah.
Shout out to Terror Bear, he's still got a little rep in that Falcon.
Larry.
And we got another one.
Repping the Fox.
Transferring over, yep. And we got Awesomecake here. Now, he usually shows up just to do Smash Town Task because on Friday he's usually working, so. And even then, he puts in the work. He usually gets at least top 8.
Yo, Ed looks like this
one. Yo, guy. Yo, he looks like hella tall. Like, are they? Oh, they're wearing. Okay, different chairs, but.
Yeah, different. Yeah. Nah, yeah. Ed's not that tall. Yeah,
I was
going to
say,
awesome.
It's like, there's no way, dude. I was going to say, maybe if he was leaning in, but.
I got nothing to drink.
Underage man.
Too young, man. Underage boys.
Again, Smash on Tap at Shop's Builder Lounge.
All ages can enter.
All ages can enter, but this man can't drink. This is an example. So, if parents, if you are worried about your kids drinking, don't worry. He can't drink. He's an example.
I can't. Yeah. I'll try and they'll snap my hand. They'll snatch it like, nah, not for you. They keep it at the top shelf so I can't reach it.
Yeah.
So we got probably Peach versus Captain Falcon coming up.
Most likely, yeah.
Unless I saw Awesomecake playing Jigglypuff, so we might see.
Oh really? Yeah. Okay, that's gonna be interesting.
Yeah, Jigglypuff.
If that does come into play.
Yeah, he's actually doing pretty solidly. Like, I saw him crouch, 0-2 grab, and he just rested.
Oh yeah. Like, what the heck? Yeah. It's like the Game & Watch crouch. Like you basically duck under it and then just punish.
But except like Game & Watch does not have rest.
Yeah. Well, he has judgment, but that's 1 in 9 chance. That's 1 in 9. Yeah.
Game & Watch had like always a 9,
yeah.
But like just as punishable as like Jigglypuff, like it stays out because he has so much trouble putting it back in.
Well, there's a way to get like a specific number, but it's like it's basically like all the numbers that are on the timer, and you have to add them all together, and then if it equals that number, then that's what comes out. But that's so hard to do, which is like.
Well, you can make a sheet of all like throughout all the entire 6 minutes.
Yeah.
And just be like, okay, can use it here.
But that's like so like.
Well, say for
specific.
Example,
it's so impossible.
Say for example, someone like with the punish on like I don't know something crazy like
yeah.
like a Falcon punch, and like it's like 5:45, right?
Yeah.
And like you have to wait until 5:43, and you just gotta wait one.
No, but boom. The millisecond is also there too. That's how hard time. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's true. That's crazy actually.
Yeah.
Extreme timing.
Like it's you could definitely get it, but like oh the melee help, I forgot about that. True. If you guys ever get the chance, you want to see n0ne in action in Southern California, vote for him at Smash Summit. Either way, this ain't about that right now. We're about to have 1v1, Falcon versus Peach. Ooh, down tilt in the nair. That's one of his guaranteed follow-ups right at the low percents.
But Captain Falcon also being a heavy character, going to be a bit more subject to all these combos, a bit longer than other characters. Poor guy.
Especially when he's a fast follower and heavy character. Basically gonna be juggled a lot.
He also has no real actual like options to get out of juggles.
Yeah.
And right now Awesomecake kind of like having his way like
yeah.
Oh. Same melee.
Yeah. If this was melee you'd be able to like hit the turnip and then just ignore and then make it back, but fortunately if you get hit by it then you're basically GG. You need like a hard move to clank with it so that way you can just aim or catch it.
But this is n0ne, and he's actually pretty good at Smash Brothers in general, so I don't see him losing this game, like, really hard.
Yeah.
And I kind of see him coming back as well.
And he does have some close wins, like, he beat Mikkel pretty solidly, especially with that combo video he recently had at the last, well, not last well played, but the one before.
Oh, but Awesomecake, looking like a new kind of deep rated Peach coming through. They're evolving.
Looking like the descendant of Hammond here. Especially in that wedding dress. She's gonna get married today.
Looking like when Hammond's not
around. He tried to make it back, but unfortunately, he was too low for that height.
That was actually a really convincing game by Awesomecake.
Yeah, that was really strong.
But I do feel that n0ne can make the adjustments.
Yeah.
He has been playing Smash for a very long time. But walking that melee hell tag in Smash 4, kind of that might be a bit of a taboo.
Yeah, pretty prospect. You might not want to add that on there just to
You might lose some votes when the melee help peeps, honestly.
Yeah. I don't know if that was a good idea, though. But
why are you playing Trash? Why are you playing Trash 4, man? And we're going to Final Destination now. A lot of Peaches actually like this stage, but...
Yeah, I feel like this is a really good stage that's just... Whoever utilizes it better. But Peach, just as good.
And n0ne can't really deal with these floats. Doesn't know how to really get these grabs in, get these pressures in. Looking completely unfamiliar to this matchup in general. Now, I don't really think there's actually many high-level Peach mains in Melee for GTA-wise, so this could be also a big factor.
Yeah, the only notable Melee Peach we have is V-Wins, but he's in Quebec with Kage, so whenever there's like a big major, that's when he's able to show up. But I can't remember the last time these guys actually played like in Melee. I think it was back at
the bomb.
It's going to be GG. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's going to save that for later, too. Oh, that's going to be like a clean 30% at least. Oh, never mind. Yep. Exploding in her fights.
That's like 50%. Bro.
Okay.
And we could be seeing a stomp or
down smash. Yo, you see these feet, though? See these clicks?
And now that's the hardest part. Like, when you're off stage against n0ne, it's like, yo, help me.
And he has yet to take damage. I'm probably going to change that right now. But
don't say anything.
Yeah. Oh, he tried.
So, and these...
Oh, yeah, man. He's really conditioning Optic really hard here.
Making Captain Falcon look like an actual Falcon flying through the air with all these backflips and tricks. Oh, we tried to get that stage book with the neutral there. Awesomecakes just trying to get any bit of stage control back.
But he keeps losing it. Like, n0ne just keeps trying to take it back. And he's just like, you know what, I'm going to send you off stage. Finally get some damage with the umbrella.
That's
but he's
going to
die that back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Peach is a light character. So now this could be the tides changing a bit. That bomb, ironically, looks
definitely,
like it was coming
to
Peach's favor, but it looks more like n0ne took advantage of it more.
Oh! I think he's still living.
Yeah.
He's not. Gets the air dodge read, and he takes the 1-1. Okay, never mind. Like, as soon as he heard me say, like, yo, you might lose some votes in Melee Hell, I was like, nah, I'm going to earn these votes right now. Earn these votes.
And that was pretty crazy, actually. That was actually a very, like, it was looking pretty, like, in Awesomecakes' favor at first. But, like, when he got off stage, especially with that bomb, that
50%. Yeah.
That actually did 50%, like, right there.
The bomb definitely went downhill for Awesomecakes from there. Like, he literally, like, he was just putting on a show on that spot.
He could not.
After that, like, he just couldn't touch him.
Got red as well. So now we got to go to game three.
Battlefield. Very good for both sides. Honestly, this is, like... I honestly feel like this is the most neutral stage. Because, honestly, Smashville is neutral as well, but it favors some characters more than others.
Sheik.
Cop Sheik, yep.
Also Lucas, for the snares.
Yeah. Okay, very good up B. Because usually when you're on a platform, most people tend to shield instead of just throw an attack, try to beat it. So really good stuff.
Dash attack to forward air. Yeah. We got an even game here.
Even percents.
Not even stage control, though.
Yeah. Oh, what's your deep? Yeah. He's going to lose that stage control, though. Now, let's see how Optic is able to utilize it. Okay, this could be good punish. Dash attack.
And those turnips.
Yep.
And now, n0ne has to look up for these fairs, because that fair definitely puts in work. That crown slap is so powerful.
Oh, that's it. As you're saying about that, he's going to take the first log. And honestly, I'd like to say that was pretty early.
Well, I mean, it actually really is powerful. It's about as powerful, I'd say, as Falcon's back here. If not more. Definitely more.
Okay. The down airs. Yep.
Ooh. These umbrellas. Mm-hmm. Well, the imagination coming through.
Taste the rainbow.
Oh, and that crown slap again.
Oh. I don't think he's able to make the back.
Oh,
oh barely.
Does.
The magnet hands.
Where's Smash 4? Oh,
ooh,
and that Falcon
kick
right in her face.
Yeah. He definitely tried to go for the slap way back. Because he saw it coming, but unfortunately, Falcon kick didn't take that stock.
And now, that up smash almost breaking the shield. That could have been a heavy punish. At 0% though, with a lot of rage.
Oh, don't air dodge again.
Now, Captain Falcon has a bit of rage, so this could be scary business for Awesome Kicks, but also scary business as n0ne is off the ledge.
Yep.
That's it. Roll behind on the ledge, and you're going to get caught by that forward air.
This stuff to n0ne. Putting on show there, but Awesomecakes.
Awesomecakes as well.
Yeah.
Defending himself.
Definitely, like, listen, I got bodied that
game
that second game, yeah. But honestly, it's like, I had to give you something, so.
Gotta show those Melee Hulk kids that you can't be repping them around these parts.
Like, listen, I gave you some votes thanks to that game too. So now I'm just gonna take my set back, and we roll.